Hello everyone, it's me Splash, and today we're back into building. Since it's Spooktober, I felt that a churchyard would be fitting, and together with that we will of course have a stave church. This one though has been reclaimed by the heathens, so we will have the sacrifices to Odin on display. This build is pretty straightforward, not very complicated at all, but material heavy. We have a reach full build height with iron, for example, and we're using lots of tar. But enough talking, let's get to building. next hour of footage is just black with a little bit of sound. You can hear me run around, some hammering sounds, and that's about it. Luckily, the corrupted part was fairly simple, so I'll explain it instead. See here? I have used half walls all around, and you can see that it is the full wall here, three of them in the front. And yeah, I can show you underneath here. It's three wall tiles here. You can see them stick out there. Exactly there. And up here we have the wood wall with a 45 degree inverted angle down beneath. And three roof crosses at the bottom and one up top here. And the wood beam, the 45 degree wood beam to create this window look thing. We've used the 1 meter beams to remove the roof 1 meter out from the build, just as usual, so that's not a big deal. And it is two roof tiles tall to the next part of the build. You can see up here. And up here we have first the full wood wall all around, except just under the window. And then we have one half wall here and under the window. And if you look up top, you can see that the rest of the wall is made out of beams only, with some wall behind it. And it's just because I wanted some kind of a 3D effect, because it gets very flat if you don't. Oh, and the windows, it's just made out of this carved darkwood dividers, and it's just flipped like that. The walls are fairly simple. You have the beams like this. And then to make the walls fit perfectly behind the beams, I placed the door down and like that. Not very complicated at all. I decided to leave these little triangles open up here because I didn't want more beams on the roof. And up here we have, this is a full wall tile up there. Not one of these, as you can see, but a full wall tile is one of those. It's two of them up here, like that. And then we have three of these roof crosses on the side here, like that, and one up here as well. And on the side we have the beams again, and that's about it. Oh yeah, we polished all the entrances a bit too, and made sure they look realistic, somewhat connected to the roof.